Hi everyone, it's Ian again, and today I'm going to show you how to use data from two different tables to get the results that you want. I happen to remember that one of the people in our example database is named Karina, and I want to go ahead and find out what she has ordered. Well, not what she has ordered, but how many orders she has placed. So we're going to go ahead. We're going to need a select query for that. So select star from orders, because we want to find out all the orders, and customers, because we have to link the two, where, and we're going to write customer first name equals Karina. So why the period here? Well, the period here shows me that customers first name is a field in the customers table. You don't need that for this instance, but when you get to things like customer ID, which appears in both orders and customers, you're going to need to use that period to show which one you're talking about. Now the next part we're going to have to do is actually link the two tables together. So we only want to display the data in which Karina's customer ID is equal to the customer ID of the person who placed the order in the orders table. So in order to do that, we're going to say orders dot customer ID equals customers dot customer ID. And when we go ahead and do that and run this, we'll notice that four entries come up for Karina Lacey, whose customer ID happens to be 9. So now we've displayed all of the order IDs where the customer ID is 9, and we have all of the information in both tables. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me. Hope you enjoyed the video.